I'm just hoping I can get. I'm not gonna spin or something. I was crashing the Q1.
Yeah, just go for it. Just go for it. I can't be off waiting for fucking Mo. He says a maybe not.
Let's do this. This will be fun. It'll be interesting with a full quali format.
What's we got Q1?
Does anyone know what round this is?
No idea. I don't know.
Is it round 9?
9 or something, possibly.
That'd be best to find.
How can we choose the fucking tire shit?
That'd be very, very careful with tires.
Yeah, don't use too many sets in quali.
Balance.
This is the thing. We'd probably use all sets in short quali, maybe? Maybe same
one.
Oh,
I'd use two
one
sets in short. But with this, you can do a lot of runs on one, because we're going to have to pace. Well, Victor might not, but...
We can use the medium as well.
Yeah, exactly.
We've still got a medium for a race, haven't we?
Oh.
I don't know if it carries over or not.
Set up.
Why the fuck is it raining? Oh, 8%. Sorry, no bad.
That scared
me,
man.
Fuck.
I'm gonna do this quality on mediums, I think.
I'm tempted to do that as well.
I don't care, I'm just gonna go for it.
Standing by. For it, mate. Let's do it. 16 hours should be fun. Do you think it'll be a mess?
Right. You talking
to
me?
I'm waiting for a bit, girl. I'm waiting for a few minutes, but track rubber in.
That's what I'm doing, medium. I'll still have the pace. It's fine. Just wanna get a lap on the board. And save the week for it, and you love it.
So, everyone else is on soft, look like it. What the hell, Lass is on into?
Huh? Who is that, into?
He is! Unless we try to burn the set up.
I wanna see this tire now.
League dog as well.
Into?
Yeah.
What's this Aston Martin plan?
You're the only one on medium at the moment, mate, so...
It's a bit laggy.
Watch out ahead of me, mate.
I'm my engineer now.
What are you? Where's the red marker? Blue marker. The half is about to start with the last. Well, interesting, the Alpine is slipping there. Why has everyone just gone out of once?
Just to get our last lap on the board.
That's what I'm waiting for, mate.
It's a traffic jam down
the back.
What the
fuck is that doing, man? Fuck!
It's quite literally a car park on the back straight. It's like real life.
Why is everyone pointing together?
Because that's stupid.
Who's pulling over?
Lee Dog's pinned it.
On into?
Yeah. That light's horrible.
Wow.
why? I don't know. Sacks are just really laggy.
This track is fucking stupid. Oh shit!
You okay?
I hope so. I'm fucking backwards.
Not bad lap time, mate. Not bad.
Charm getting there.
Fix his third right now. He's flying.
Sterling used 2% tyre wear, that lap did.
Okay.
It's so fucking crowded in the fucking road, man. Fuck.
How many laps of fuel you got in?
I had 5 laps, so I'm going again.
Okay.
Confirm,
we're seeing the end of this lap. Just wanna get some laps on the board.
That's why I want to wait for everyone to be coming in this second anyway.
Uh-oh. One out in the hairpin.
Is my teammate?
No, that's McLaren. The McLaren.
Oh, okay. Oh, he crashed into this corner, yeah. Shit. I'm so lucky I got a time.
Miami chicane claims it's for his victim. Such a horrible corner, isn't it? You must have been drunk designing this track. The dash return.
Oh, it's probably overshot it. Corner on the curb.
Yeah, it's just the corner on that. Horrible turn.
The yellow flag is
Do you know what you should... Do you know what you should do, Ashley?
What?
You should disable the ghost. So whenever somebody spawns, it's not ghosting. So that's gonna be interesting.
I thought people would just cry. Including me.
Someone back up in the last corner again.
It's normal for this track.
The report's good, we're looking at a dry session.
So how many top 10 gonna be, or top 15 gonna be Q2?
You what?
Do you know how many people will be getting into the Q2?
Okay, our best lap so far is a 1:29.2.
Sorry, what?
Well, Imperium's out, so.
So everyone will be in Q2?
Depends. It's going to be difficult for sure. I don't think they're going to make top 10 here.
So I have no idea if we have 16 people, how many people will be eliminated? Like,
we're 7th in the speed trap, 209.7 miles per hour.
The new guys just gave me a massive tow down the straight.
Flat's okay. I won't say it's flat in the world.
A 128.4 should be enough for Q2 anyway.
Okay, P4.
You're on mediums as well.
Yeah, boy. That's not bad. I've completely messed up the chicane as well.
Checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage.
I'm just trying to get the battery back up.
Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now.
This truck is as stupid as Las Vegas.
Is that you in the back seat, Victor?
Yeah, who the fuck is waving?
I'm not the one who's waving. I'm the car from the last one now.
I think Lesser and Lee Dog have done that lap on the Impers because Empyrean's out. And that means everyone's going to go through. That's why they've done the Impers, Ash.
Okay.
It's quite smart when you think about it.
No, you bastard. What's your time out?
28.4.
Half a second would have been. Oh, would have been hated. Nah. Nah. Putting my lap is good enough anyway.
Hitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Oh shit, I forgot.
Some guy's doing 219 in the speed
so
track.
So our fastest lap is a 129.2.
That's
well, entered my... What was my lap? Lap 30.2.
Why do we have an AI?
Vibes is DC'd.
Okay.
Yo.
I did a 30.1.
30.1.
In on the second lap.
I did 28.4 on my second lap.
No, I meant the first sector.
Oh, 30.1, that's purple.
Yeah, that's purple. Well, considering my time's on the mediums.
Can you invite Thingy back?
Who?
Oh, yeah, that's fine, I've done it. I've done it. Don't worry, I've done it.
Well, the guy who might be going out here is Finister.
Yeah, he's got. If he gets a lap in, he'll beat. Because Empyrean's crashed, so he'll drop straight to the back. If Finster does a lap, he'll get...
Okay, we're 8th in the speed trap, 209.7 miles per hour.
Did he invalidate it again?
Oh, God's sake, mate. He's using my setup as well.
I can't believe I got purple. I can't believe I got purple on Sector 3, that's ridiculous.
He needs this.
Yeah, Victor's got sector 3 purple.
And my setup is slow on the street.
Using mine?
Yes.
Hey, Ad.
What?
Setup genius.
Well, who's P1?
Who's got the purple last setup though?
Who's P1?
Yeah, but...
You also don't have the... Oh yeah, Victor's on the softs, I'm on the mediums. Oh, is that fair?
And there are 2 minutes remaining.
How come you're so fast, Adams?
Well, my second lap would have been P2, I reckon. My second would have been P2 if I didn't invalidate the chicane.
Has Finn done a lap yet?
Fuck, I got code.
I've got one Finn's as well.
Finn's just on sector 2 now.
Someone beat my time, please, except Adam and Joker.
He's done a lap. Oh, wait, that means Zvive's gonna be out.
Yeah.
Oh, is he on track? He's not on track, he's gone.
He's out.
I mean, I feel bad for him because he did DC.
Tell me why this Aston Martin's on inter. Saving tyres?
If you find yourself getting understeer, then you're not getting enough grip for the front tyres. It could mean the car isn't being allowed to lean on the tyre. Possibly called
the suspension
that's too stiff. Or maybe the front wing isn't producing enough downforce.
Why is he blaming me for his disconnect?
Huh?
Why, he's blaming me for his disconnect.
It's a big lockup.
No, I'm just not gonna say anything. Don't think it's quite my fault, you know. But that's just me. If you can tell me something I've done wrong.
Well, the interesting thing is... The interesting thing is that.
Yeah.
Finishes on enters.
Well, there he did a lap on enters.
So that's it. Session's over. P1's done. No! Fingers out!
I'm peering.
Appearance. Both
yeah, because he crashed out.
So 14 to 10 to 11 now.
time is bloody pushing.
Love it, mate.
That's fun.
Whoa! Yeah. I can't believe I got P3 on Q1, that's ridiculous.
You're on the soft, mate, so we'll whip your ass anyway.
Yeah.
Well, my second level would have put myself P2.
Not lead, I did a fast lap than Brian on a set of enters. Oh, that's quite sad, really. Well, this would be the time to tell. Five people are going to be knocked out. Who will then five people be?
So what are you doing now?
I'm going to do another couple of laps on the mediums, because they aren't the day isn't terrible.
I'm not going out straight away.
Not either.
Try and go one set into Q2.
Okay, when you're ready, let's go.
Well, we're just about to use the U-set in Q3. Are we going out straight away?
Oh my fucking god! I hate something.
Yep. The weird thing is, I'm actually going out now.
Sitting here doing nothing. I can just feel a bit to go.
Yeah, fucking cold.
I've just had COVID, I'm pretty sure. You've got top 6. I'd be surprised if Brian makes it out of Q2, to be honest. Or Anthony. They might invalidate a lap or two.
Yeah, both Aston Martin backed up really bad.
It's literally like it's literally the pit lane restrictors, isn't it? The game that's like.
Oh shit, I just realized.
What?
I've got the two hatches on the lap behind me.
Yeah.
I I'm gone. Turn it down the container. You saw the medium?
Yeah. I'm risking it.
Oh, I can't really do the medium the first one.
I did 24. Got a pit now. See if anybody sets up faster.
So is it top 10? Fuck. So
yeah.
Dangerous.
Why, you're on the bubble.
I'm P8.
I'm P5 at the moment, so I'm going to try to do another lap on these tires.
The deck's not been bad.
You got a lap, Victor?
I don't have tyres.
What?
So he's not on a lap then.
Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Do you think I need to do another lap, Ash?
I don't know.
Right, I've got a second. I'll probably get us at the very end.
Jesus.
What?
Found 4/10 in the first sector. I'll probably fuck it up here.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 29.8.
Okay, I didn't validate it, but one of the best for the chicane.
We're 13th in the speed trap, 209.5 miles per hour.
So tell me, the tire compound, the one on the right is grey, it cannot be selected, that is for race, right?
Yeah, they're the race tires.
Okay, so if I use the third...
Any tire that you don't use in quali, you can use in the race.
Okay, if I use the third
Ramming?
soft one,
okay,
soft tire...
Okay, it's quite on track, we should consider getting out there now.
I cannot use it. It will be used tire for the Q3, right?
Yeah.
Fuck.
If you've used all your sets.
Shit.
Adi?
What?
See what time, fucking.
It's not a bad time. You're only 3 tenths off faster.
Okay, I messed up the chicane as well that time
and
as well.
On 2 lap old.
Yeah. I drove really nervous as well, so what my driving wasn't at best. What's the gap between me and the relegation?
Like 1.3 seconds.
Yeah,
all
I'm
set,
safe.
We're ready to go, so let's get a car
I'm
out
I'm just doing
the
another
track.
Lap because I don't need 3 sets of fresh softs.
Yeah, I think I'm set for anyway.
I'm just going to do a soft lap, because I don't know if the track's just going to ramp up.
Yeah.
You wanna what?
No.
Oh. Is that a set of mediums?
Yeah.
Well, Brian, 5.1, 5. Well, three seconds off the variegation anyway.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
I'm guessing. What?
Hey, yo. What's going on here?
I didn't invite Bammy.
I invited Mo.
That's it.
Said he might be racing.
That was David Rabel, whoever it was. Interesting.
I didn't mark the first sector.
Huh?
I haven't messed up the first sector.
No, you slowed them, mate. Wait till the second sector. Jesus, Ab!
Never doubt full send dash.
55. You still 3 tenths off, baby.
Yeah, I know. I haven't really pushed to be honest.
I'm pushing over about 3 tenths at the moment in mid sector.
Yeah, I'm like 2 tenths off, 3 tenths off. Yeah.
Even my time is faster. Fuck, for the medium tire. Jesus.
Dad, you know what you said there?
What?
The Q3.
What?
What about you set me for the first run?
Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna do two fresh soft runs because I need the pay, to be honest. I might only need one set.
Well, seriously, okay, the Harrier did not expect to be there.
Is he not in the lane? He's like,
he's fixed at the moment. We got Jake, Victor, Dave, and Andy, top 10. Oh, Andy's got P7.
Oh shit, am I dangerous?
Victor, you're safe by 3 tenths.
Ooh, that's not safe.
No, it's not safe.
Is anyone actually on a lap?
I don't know. Have a look.
I'm out on track, actually.
30 seconds left in the session.
Might be on a lap now. Rashdam's on a lap.
I'm picked up Rashdam to be knocked out.
Watch your fastest. He might be.
Oh no, I'm P10. Fuck. Very dangerous.
It's very close. It's very close. Rashdam might be able to do it. Is he doing it? Yeah. Victor's out.
For fuck's
sake. No, Victor.
5 tenths of a second.
Yeah, I should use another set of soft tire. Fuck.
Mate, unlucky, mate.
Yeah.
So, through to the top 10 will be Gleedog, Addy, Lasser, me, Joker, Dave.
Dude, you guys are fucking 2 seconds ahead of me. What the fuck?
Andy, Rashdam, and Jake, your top 10. Who's going out with Victor, Spam, Egg Beans, Sixpo, and Brian. No surprise.
No, I think these people are still running.
Yeah. Let me have a look.
Oh, he hit crashing. The
wall! I mean, that's not. He's in the pits, he's out.
He's out.
I don't think Bowden's improving, blocking it. How slow he's driving.
I will stay by 1.3 seconds. This is throwing everything. It's got everything in the air.
Yo.
Well done, mate. Empire left the session.
Roughly 800,000, 1.6 million people attend events held on the track annually. The average out-of-state visitor, like myself, is $1,000 daily, stay for 4.6 days.
So Victor will be watching the last bit of Q3.
Oh, fucking boring. No, I'm in!
No, you're not.
No, you're not.
Oh, fuck.
700s.
Yeah. Fuck.
Unlucky, mate. That's not a bad time on mediums, either.
That was horrible on the fucking soft.
Should have done a soft lap, Victor, you would have got in.
How long is the Q3? 12 minutes?
10, I think.
8?
No, it's not 8, bloody hell. I think it's 10. You might be right, to be fair, Victor.
Yeah.
12 minutes, man.
Yeah, you were right, mate.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna go jerk off.
Have that one stream.
Okay. I'll see you around. If you guys hear something like different, then let me know, man.
Nah. Chill, man. Chill out.
Go. What time are you on, mate?
Stop. I've got 2 sets to use at home, that's well.
That's why I wanted to save one set.
I don't think you're going to need more than one fresh set, to be honest.
Yeah, but I want to save it. Just in case. Lasses, no. Whoever that Aston Martin in the pit, so I don't know who it is.
I bet it's Lee. I bet he's doing a one lap wonder, you know. I bet he's really confident.
Yes, it is. You're correct.
He'll do a one lap. He thinks he's got the pace. To be honest, he probably has got the pace.
I really like these medium tyres. Lasses up ahead of me. I'm not letting past. I'm not going past him. You know why, Ad.
What? Slipstream.
Slipstream. That's what.
Yeah, well, he's out.
So he ain't doing one lap wonder.
I'd say it's bold if he does. You're right there, man.
Lass is really, you know. He's trying to slow me up really bad, so you might.
He's just giving a gap, isn't he?
No, I know he's trying to do, he's trying to let me go past. I'm not doing that.
Just back off.
I am backing off now. You back off.
I'm backing off. First lap in anger.
Not bad for a sector, considering these are U set.
29.6 I did.
Oh, sheesh.
What did you do?
30.4. Just watch out, mate. Got Red Bull on the straight. I don't know if he made a mistake or what. And last is round. Last corner. Lasso was round in the last corner, what a saw.
See what Lee does on the board.
That's not Lee. Lee's coming on the straight now. Watch out for that red ball behind.
Yeah, I know. I'm just getting into the straight to us.
You're lucky, lad.
I know, I was in the racing line.
What position, leader?
Two.
Ooh. I'm P5 at the moment.
Finn, P4.
Yeah, remember, I'm on the youth set, remember.
I'm saying it's a good lap from.
Yeah, it was a good lap. David Rose, not far behind, actually. I did a 29.3.
His setup's working. I mean, your setup's working.
Yeah, it must be.
So it's just that way to brake.
I have. Just perfect.
Twenty-9.4 from Liam, the first sector. Tell you what, it's quite close in the mid pack.
What am I doing?
What do you mean? Nobody on track.
What's my car like?
Two seconds off.
Yeah, but it's ain't bad because it's a U set.
And it's the mediums. You've got P3 in your ash. P4 maybe.
Lee Dodger and out. I'm going out about 3 minutes to go, I am.
Well, we steal the pole.
We feel like we want that position more than anything out there at the moment. Are people going out here? Oh, the news are tired.
I'll leave it at 2 last second, and then we'll forward to the exercise. Well, they're not going down.
Yeah, I just was getting a bit too late, so they're not going out.
Unless they have a fast out pass, but...
Red Bull is. Hey Victor.
What?
See what my time is on New Zealand.
Who is the OG medium?
Me. How what?
So right now you're using soft. Grant you?
Yeah, I'm using soft. So who's behind me on track? Is it a Red Bull? Yeah.
Oh my God.
That was on the limit, that was. Jesus.
Oh, invalidated.
Still got P1 then.
Let's have pops then.
Oh, P3!
Come on! Come on! P3!
That's ridiculous.
What time do we set? Is that on track?
Yeah, he invalidated, I think. Oh my God, Ash, I'm 2 tenths off and I invalidated. Oh. 26.9. Oh, that's frustrating.
Victor?
What?
I think things on the lap, I think.
What is on the lap?
He's not invalidated it.
This guy called Andy is flying out, like... Oh, he got P6.
He doesn't say he's invalid on my screen, Ash.
And the 2 Aston Martins still running. No. I don't think so.
Oh, a 10th off.
Oh God.
Where did he qualify?
P2, he was at half a 10th off.
No, where did Les qualify?
Oh, I don't think he did a lap.
I was on board of him.
Oh, he got P4 last.
Oh,
last
he got P4. Oh yeah.
My God.
Oh, Ash, it was close between.
That's only took. Oh.
Yeah. 40
yeah.
minutes.
Maybe start 50 minutes earlier. Come on. Let's go. I don't know why I'm super pumped up for that lap though. I didn't do sector 1 clearly either, so there's a lot more time still left in there.
I can't believe the qualifying cost like almost 1 hour.
That's ridiculous. Medium to hard it is.
How about a few? Should we carry more?
I normally carry about a lap over in case there's no safety car.
What are you going for, Ad?
30 laps. Oh, for God's sake.
This is why I said to you the night.
Let me find out who first raised it up. Did I put thingy on?
Adam, what are you doing? Oh, okay.
I don't know, start it off. Get the old lagger.
Hey, this is injection.
Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles. So you're let's concentrate on the soft tires and brakes up to temperature.
Yeah.
18 car grid, this would be good.
18? I thought we got 16.
Yeah, Rami and Motorwind.
Oh, okay. From the okay. back?
Yeah,
it's a Ferrari? Right.
Yeah.
You know what? Everyone's on to medium, apart from Victor and Scott, then me, Lack and Lee Dog on hard.
Why am I on soft, man? Fuck!
Didn't you realize?
I forgot.
One's gonna be in the mess, like, to be honest.
I'm lucky I'm on the outside.
At least I'm in the hole.
Well, we've got split screen from you. Oh, Jesus!
I'm expecting to see you to teleport to the start of the grid.
I was expecting it because I felt a touch on the front wing.
It looked like you touched as well.
Turn the brake valve down now.
We're not expecting any changes to the weather today.
I'm wearing another I was on 70 to know what the tyres. I'm learning from the best.
Mine are the best.
Nah, I'm learning from somebody who thingy knows.
Not
Yana, do you remember
what,
Tyler, Victor?
Tyler? Yeah.
From AER.
Yes.
Yeah.
Is he in?
I do not leave.
Is he in?
Yeah. I chatted to you the other night.
So, which car is he in right now?
Is that an RS?
No. Who's this car
parking there, mate? Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out.
That's fucking not.
Well. Let the mess commence.
Put down lock.
Do
what?
That's a long right light there. People, fucking assholes.
Did we all get a free clip?
Oh my fucking god, this guy is.
No free clip, is it?
Oh fuck.
Really, Andy?
That's ridiculous. Oh my really? God, what the hell?
Really,
whoa!
Andy. Really, Andy? Fly the move, mate.
Oh, people are breaking test me, man. What the fuck? People is. Oh my god, this guy is.
I was Rami P4.
Oh.
Victor, you got damage?
No.
Okay.
But these people are ridiculous, man.
Dive bomb.
Don't do that. Oh, shit! Why are you up here 12?
Who?
You! Oh, 15. Oh, that's even worse.
I got spawned my Andy.
Oh god.
Look at how Rami's in P4. How did that one happen?
Okay, so that was a bad start, but don't overreact. We can salvage.
I think it was a racing incident between me and Andy, because we know the left-hander.
Yeah.
He tried to go the outside, and I tried to go the inside. Jason's in the pit.
He got damage, I think.
How the whole furniture ahead of me actually spun out? Uh-oh.
Oh my god, this...
Whoa, what the fucking hell?
Mo got some problems.
Watch out. Watch out, Andy's trying to pull some dangerous moves.
Oh god.
Take your time, Victor.
I know. But Mo is everywhere. Oh, hey!
Watch out!
That was you? Bastard.
No, that's Andy.
That was Andy.
Whoa,
oh, okay.
Victor, watch out, mate. Do not weave.
I'm not waving.
You what? You wave on the TV. Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's his bandit.
Has he? Where?
Okay.
Hi, Victor.
Green flag. Victor.
I do apologize, mate, about that.
It's okay, I got no damage.
No, really, Andy, yeah.
I'm surprised people are still here. Well, he's pity.
Oh, is that the other half?
Yeah.
Okay, GRS is now available.
Mark's gonna go whip past you on the straight, mate. All yellow flags, who spawned?
Someone.
Not flying. Safe car, yeah. Don't wanna jinx him.
Watch out for Ryan's slow ahead.
I know, something wrong with him.
I'm actually scared right now.
Yellow. My teammate. Oh, shit. I think we need to disable the ghost, man.
No, that's called red flag, mate. Hey, Victor.
Don't do something stupid. Wait for next one.
Okay, we're doing a good race day project, so now can please. I was surprised Brian didn't actually take me out like at Monza.
Somebody crashed me out in Monza.
How was it up front, mate?
Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
Inside.
Okay.
Where are you at?
After Andy spun me out, I'm now P11. Whoa.
McLaren P4, P5.
Oh my god, I'm sliding.
Yeah. Is that Andy busting me?
He just overtook me.
I got another head in me.
Yellow flag.
Who's fun?
Okay, clear. Nice move. Good job.
Hey, he just crashed into me. Oh, Andy. Hey, he just crashed into the wall. And he's super slow, man. Fuck.
Who?
Andy. God. The fucking Williams is on my ass.
Lots of fun.
Yellow flag.
Yeah.
Green flag.
Oh.
Reduce speed immediately to keep a positive delta.
Nose off.
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low.
Oh,
we're going to risk
a safety car.
Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options.
Why?
You go and check your MFD.
All sand.
Okay, copy that.
Wait, what are you doing?
Understood.
Okay, tell me do the same.
Apparently I don't have a new set of socks.
Okay.
want to move back.
What?
Okay, let's go now. Come on.
What?
Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that.
What happened?
What happened? What? Who does
right,
disqualify?
One more stop today. One stop left in this strategy.
My people got disqualified.
What the hell?
Oh, spam is everywhere, man.
They let us overtake the safety car and then disqualify us.
But we have the same issue on Friday, we did.
It didn't say anything about the safety car.
We have the same issue on Friday as well with the safety car.
Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Oh my god.
This game is terrible, man.
Who's leaving now?
Remy.
Ah!
Well...
Did he pit?
Yeah. They've all pitted.
Oh, spam is everywhere. I have no idea how to overtake him, man.
I'm glad we should set the safety.
So, will that mean this wall is safe?
Saying restart and do a 35% race like this thing.
I don't know, mate. Personally, it's no point because we're gonna lose more time.
Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
You were talking to me?
Yeah.
What?
What position?
P10.
Okay. So I'll be in this spot.
I think so.
That's so unfair.
We need to look at it, mate, see what the form is.
So me and Lee are just gonna get 0 points.
Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Why the Williams? Oh, come on.
Oh my god, this is so bad.
The Ferrari is leading.
When we hit the wall, apparently.
Okay, clear. Let's let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy.
My god, spam is so laggy. Oh, he's fine. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Oh my god!
Okay, listen, don't worry, it can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look.
Okay.
Got that, confirmed.
Got wind damage.
Okay.
Every time. Can't believe this shit.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go.
By side of the chicane. What's happened? Go on, Ash. Oh, man.
And gap to the current front is 13.6 seconds. God, what the hell, man?
You're increasing the gap of the car behind by 5/10 a lap.
One more safety car, please.
Side by side of the chicane.
Push me, please, push me.
Oh, please,
man, I can't help it. I can't help it, it's only new ending me.
Oh my god, that's another one.
Where's the safety car?
We must see our damage from that battle. Let me know what tires you get on.
Tires are dead.
I think the tires are dead. Hold on, Bob. Now.
Yeah, I think it's
hard.
Next lap.
Behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job.
I've already been my second warning if the ram is going to be rear-ended me. Charged bomb by ram. Closing the pit window as well. To say that as well, this is helping us. They're hoping for another safety car.
Well, Ram's on 40% higher.
No.
I get my first time.
Okay.
Brings you up a place.
close on the pit.
There's a 20-second gap between you and the next car. Okay, we need to push now. Use the overtake button for more power.
What did you start passing for? Gone.
Safety car, please.
Is that going?
Caution!
Yeah, he is.
Where the fuck is the safety car?
I ask you something. Are you being sick? He came to the area. Brilliant.
Oh! Yes. It's gone. Are you leading? Yeah. You are disqualified.
Do you want to see what happened?
No, what happened?
Time to the car behind.
When the safety car came out.
Yeah.
I came out the pit. No doubt, and no nothing. Just racing.
VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain the positive delta. You can take the safety car
out without. I flew past the safety car. It just qualified me and Rigo.
Wow.
And Ash wouldn't restart.
No, yeah. What a shame. I thought Laser was disqualified, and you were disqualified too.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
I got 29% on hard tire, should I get new soft?
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
I don't think the guy behind me is going to pit, because he just pitted a couple of laps ago.
Right, let's go. Come on. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting.
What happened? Oh shit! Actually, your voice is really sketchy.
Yeah, it sounds like I'm just
talking. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Why do we still have the delta out?
Oh, safe stop is here. Yep, safe stop, completely bugged.
What do you mean bugged?
What? Safe car is just fully broken. Yeah. Safe car just completely just...
Broken? What does that mean?
There seems to be red flag there. Yeah, the racing is just there.
I think the car is broken.
The safety car, we've got to turn the safety car off, but we've got to restart this so much.
Okay,
oh,
overtake the safety car, you may
Yeah. Is that right?
You know what? Let me finish this first. I think we're going to finish this under the safety car.
Well, I was muted that whole time talking to myself. So what's the deal?
Restart from the third safety car. That's what I think personally.
You got the results from that?
Yeah, I'll get it on screen.
Screenshot it, send it.
Oh, safety car. Yeah. Safety car is okay now.
Everybody's initially. Mate, eight people got took out from that safety car.
Did it work?
Hey, that guy just crashing to me. Fuck.
Bets is asleep, mate. Right, what? Let's see what I can do.
I don't think today I can restart. It's already 5 p.m. and you can go to cook. For me. It's just too long for the qualifier. Yeah, it's kind of fun have a full qualifier, but it's just altogether 2 hours. Yeah.
Maybe Wednesday night.
What the fuck is wrong with Arthur's network? Final two laps.
Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Oh my god.
You've got to give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position.
Adam is still working? I mean, okay. Yeah, it's been stuck.
Thank you. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, clear.
Oh, God. Ashley, are you controlling your car? Okay.
We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button.
Doing a flight with a new command.
Okay. Fuck. Okay, well, sorry for you guys. Yeah, just staying.
That was my iPhone, don't worry.
Yeah, okay.
We knew the glitch was gonna happen, we obviously would have changed it.